live corn. Popcorn shirt that says "Ha ha, you're burnt," but you know, it's the color that counts, right? Anyway, I'm on my way to go to Mike's lunch. I'm on the way to Mike for his lunch break, and then I'm gonna head to my parents, do some laundry, and bake some. Festive cookies, hopefully. I haven't tried this recipe at all, and it really intrigued me because I thought it was cool, so I'm gonna try it. Yeah, it's just, it's like normal sugar cookies, but like with a twist. I wanna try it. I thought it was really cool. But yeah.
Are the two males and the female? See, the males have the thing hanging down. And then the feet.
Why are there always two and one?
That's, I don't know.
Don't walk away. They saw me. That's why. We're just gonna go. We're gonna slowly go back where we came from. Bye bye.
A turkey. A gobble gobble.
Made some cookies. Don't know how well they came out. Whatever. Yum. Look like little flowers over here. They're not stars, they're flowers. I just saved a baby bird. Uh-oh. Am I allowed to go this way? One way, what's that mean? Anyway, I saved a baby bird. It was so cute. I have to wash my hands though. But I'm just like picking up a parakeet. It was on top. I saw it. It was on top of a car's trunk. And I was like, is that a bird at first? And I was like, why doesn't it fly away? But it was a baby. It didn't have that, you know, good wings for that. So. Hope it doesn't find its way to the road again. I tried to get it as far from the road as possible, but yeah, it was just on a car. The car's like little trunks, the back of the car, where the trunk lifts up area. I slammed on my brakes. I saw it fall off the car, or you know, flutter to the ground, but I didn't want to run over, so I was like, swerved and I missed it, and I quickly got out and put on my blinker. Little general and rush going on. Felt so bad. But I did it. I did my good deed for the day. What good deed presented itself to you today? Yeah. Oh, today was a good 4th of July. Going to save a baby bird. Poor baby. Oh, it's just so cute. I didn't want to take it back with me. I probably should have. But whatever. I figured it was okay to get out of the road. It could fly. It was almost there. But it probably, like, what it did was probably flew down from wherever the nest was on a tree. Like, used its wings to go to the next thing, which was the car. But I'm happy I saved it. It was right in the middle of the road and I got it.
Something like potassium.